in Narrabeen, and we're here to have a look at this R-class tram, 1753. So, from what I could find online about this tram, it was built in 1933 as an R-class tram, and it started at North Sydney Depot, where it stayed for its entire working life. It was withdrawn in June or July 1958, I think it was, when that tram depot closed. And it was sold to an owner for £60, I believe. This is from something on the Northern Beaches Council website, I think. And it's ended up here at the Tram Shed Cafe in Narrabeen. So look at the driver's brake stand, I think. That's the throttle controller and accelerator. So I think the brake stand would have been on the other side. So there's a look at the controller. Is inside one of the upper saloon areas. Look at that painting of the DY class very curl. And a Manly Steamship Company. I've got the old cable. Does not ring a bell. I think this was in the possession of the Sydney Tramway Museum for some time. Here's a look in the lower saloon area. There's an illustration of DY instead of Bill Girl. That is very true. A trip to Manly does never lose its charm. I just thought, since I haven't uploaded a tram vlog, I think 7 or 8 months. I don't think I've uploaded one in that long as of making this video, so just thought I'd just make this little one to just make another tram vlog, I guess. I think one of these ads is at the Tramway Museum, like one like this. Got another Port Jackson and Manly Steamship Company ad featuring South Stain. Conductors wanted. I think that's an O-class tram. Please let me know if you want me to make more tram vlogs. The ones where I just film the trams that are still in service on the L1, 2 and 3 lines, they're just super boring to film. They're all the same tram and they're very infrequent. So let me know if you want to film more tram vlogs. If I do make more, it'll probably be more heritage stuff like this, with more videos at the Tram Museum and stuff. Windows, which, well, probably better not touch those actually. Got the handle grabby things. Yeah, this is at the Tram Shed Cafe.
Oh, yeah. We've got tram refurbishment was generously carried out by volunteers from the Forest Community Men's Shed.
So, hats off to them for restoring this tram to the beautiful condition that it's in now. And, also, thanks to the Tram Shed Cafe for restoring this.
Well, just not restoring it, because that was clearly done by the other bikes,
but, like, for just reusing it. So I think this was restored a few years ago, and I think a few other people have made videos on it. But I am only really doing this because I kind of need to make another tram vlog. So, yeah, I don't even know what I'm filming at this point.
It's a windscreen wiper, or what's left of it anyway.
It's showing a little bit of rust on the bodywork. I think this was stored at the Roselle tram sheds for some time as well. So look at the bogies. I think this was built by maybe Clyde Engineering, I'm not sure. I think the R1 class trams were, but this one's an R-class tram, so I don't know if they were built by a different company or not. So, yeah. So, yeah, thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed this video. I'll see you all in the next one.